Look, this is a shitty place to start. So there it is. There's the hairpin.
At least we got the source to spread us a little before a roof.
The other option is rolling down the hill into a roof.
Yeah. Yeah.
No, that one got in the Lotus 49.
It did, actually.
Oh, I take it back. There's one person that's starting behind.
At least there are people behind.
Truck temp is 35 Celsius. The air temp is 23 Celsius. Okay, Jamie, get ready. Go!
You're in the middle. Clear on the left now. Right side. Okay, clear all around.
Oh, I love it.
So close to rear ending Rob then. Oh, I couldn't get the throttle.
Car on your right.
Let's take the draft.
Still there. Stay there. Still there. Still there.
Still there. The right is clear, right side is clear now. Left side is clear now. Okay, now. Revive the start. Don't know where we are, position wise. We gained one or two. Oh, actually, there's a
so
couple off to the left.
At the
could be top 10 now. Yeah, we should be on the cusp of top 10. If not just inside. Dude, yeah. Whoa.
Right, three wide, you're in the middle. The left is clear. Everything's clear now.
That was close.
Yeah.
P9. Right, P9 now. Happy days. Got away with that one. Who knew knows? Fell through.
Why am I screwing up that corner?
Whew! Oh, we didn't assign a tear off, did we? Nah, shit. Oh well. Bit deep there. Let's not do that again.
People are still dying.
Oops.
Watch the track limits, we'll get a penalty if we don't.
We got oh yeah, we had the 4X, didn't we? Gotta watch these off tracks then. 20 laps, 19 laps to go still.
The leader is just done a 207.4. Faster bastard, come on, do it now.
A bit too close. Let's see if we can get the run at the top of the Rouge. Oh, he's still there.
Nice little.
Whew, didn't expect Ovid to hold that. Then catch these two. Good exit. Too hot into there, damn it. I don't know if I'm being paranoid or if I am down a little bit on speed with that 4x of Rob.
Stay safe so far though.
Gotta stay ahead. Gotta catch these two up. Yeah, where's that coming from? We are losing out to Adam and Sergio. We shifted too early then, I think. Sounded like you did.
Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes. He's quicker than you into the chicane. Okay, Jamie, there's a car exiting the pits. Heads up. That's the fastest lap of the race.
There we go, there was flat. It's as quick as we could possibly take it. Oh no. Jake, you can go up there.
Jamie, Frank Livens, come on.
Right, we've got a gap now. Eyes forward. Oh, it's height then. Nice.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 3.7 seconds.
It'll be tough to catch up to the cars ahead. Don't do that, you dick. It's just letting me right back in the draft. Stupid. Oh, then, G. Idiot. I hate thinking he's quicker than us through the shit.
Right side, clear right side.
I ain't moving back over, Mike. Screw you. Oh, we've got Gernot up less, just over a second behind Mr. Frisch. He's the number one car. Shit. Me flat out through there, like, it feels so slow.
I'm driving like shit, you can go ahead and go home. Maybe you can tow me along.
I tried.
Woohoo! This is gonna be a long race. We're here on, eh? If you wanna keep Michael behind.
Watch the track limits.
Oh, Gernot's flying. Don't know what we can do about him. Feels like a matter of time with Mike.
You bent your front wing.
Oh, it's probably what it is. It's for a while.
Ooh, that was close.
When I lean forward, the thing looks perfectly fine.
On your right. Still there. Right is clear now.
Whoops.
Oh, Alex, what happened? Yeah, he's gonna squeeze me right down. When's he moving?
Stay on your line.
Crash. I need a lot of carnage.
Stay on your line. Hold your line. Stay there. Left.
Damn
clear.
It. Good stuff, Mike.
Where's Jamie? Is he up in that group?
Yeah.
Struggling. Hayden just passed me. Doing, I won't be long.
Don't be intimidated by this new shit.
I don't think he's got any damage in that crash, so he's still like. Still good. Even if he had damage, he's still.
Figure it out.
Yeah.
Just go faster in the corners.
Yeah, I'm not sure if our little 4X gave me a little bit of damage or not, Rob. I'm paranoid about that. Feels like it has.
Yeah. I definitely can feel a little.
Oh, we bottomed out. Wasn't very good.
Start
concentrating, I just can't. I need more in a ruse. Oh, was you in the little gaggle that was off just down here on lap one? I've seen about a 3-car pileup in the gravel over here on lap one. I thought I seen you on the relative though, like 2 spaces beyond me. I thought you survived. We are struggling though. Understeer, and I feel like I'm down on a bit of speed. Look at that. Don't want to lose top 10. Ooh, don't do that. Yeah, that sucks, man. I had a little 4X with Rob. This little domino effect on the brakes down here.
Oh,
lap one or two. And then just, it feels like I might have had a little bit of right rear wing damage. It's probably fine. I'm just paranoid. What happened, Phil?
Just lost the rear and going into the bus stop. Don't know really why.
Oh, never. Apparently. Oh! Oh, I just had to dab the brake up a rouge, I think.
I just had a lift.
No, I'm probably just paranoid then, but
damn it.
It feels a lot different to the practice laps we were putting in. Maybe the tyres are a bit hot. Try and catch up a bit whilst they're battling now. We'd hate them to stay ahead as long as possible. Yeah, I seen you're quite high up in the qualifier now. Sex man. I've only got 7 more X and we still got 10 laps to go. Ayrton's doing well, yeah. Holding Gurnow up.
Through
the
estimate,
10 laps remaining on this tank. Well done. Oh, are they really? Woohoo! I look close. Oh! Michael died. Ayrton just died with Gurnow side by side at Rouge. Yeah, I think Gurnow's damaged. We just lost a lot of speed, I don't know.
But they went side by side up Rouge.
Kinda, yeah. Ayrton was doing so well there as well.
Having a heated battle for 19th right now. It's like 3 of us. It's been going on the whole race.
Oh, you've got Ian Card behind you. He's a good guy.
Now he's battling that.
Fritchie ahead is now 1.1 seconds.
Fritchie. Yep, Ovi's sticking with. Alright. P9. Oof, couldn't keep it flat that time. Here comes Ovi.
Right
side. Still there.
Small wind.
Hold your line.
Just the little things.
Still there. Stay on your line.
I'm just trying to catch these people.
Right is clear.
Oh.
I'm driving really badly now, just trying to catch people up.
I'm just going to defend as hard as I can because I'm not catching anyone ahead from this point on. Oh, that was slow. I dab the brake. And we shifted early there, I think.
On your left. Clear left.
Letting John and Rob catch back up, well, that's for sure.
That might was at 209.6. Lap times are pretty consistent.
Late on the throttle there, Illosaurus. Have the outside, I think. I didn't go for it. Oof. Oh, so I was using throttle oily for the brake and then went in way too hot.
Sector 1 is 0.4 off the pace. You're a second off the pace in Sector 2. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace.
Hmm. Oh.
I'm safe, Jamie. Track limits. Come on. Car right. Still there. Right side is clear.
Don't stutter on me here. Oh, now we're in a train. Now we've got to defend as well as attack. Oh! Oh! Let's not be the cause of the big wreck. Good dodge, Ovi. Oh! Driving like shit. Oh, sorry, Ovi, that was too much.
Fritchie, 207.0.
That gaggle up there, all position.
Oh, yes.
Four of us. Oh, come on. I want to catch back up to that.
Oh, that was lucky. The best stop there.
Let's see how wide you can make this.
Locked him up. Ovi saw it coming.
Car on your right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Stay on your line. Right is clear now.
I wonder if he's enjoying it or he's getting pissed off. Some of it has been a bit naughty, I think. Try and get us back and get some peace.
Fastest lap for Fritchie, 206.8. Thank you. guy behind. The gap's now 0.8. New fastest lap for Fritchie, 206.7. Okay, Jamie, you've got about 4 laps of fuel left.
Few laps to go. Oh, the rear almost came round there.
That's the fastest lap for Fritchie, 206.5. We estimate 3 laps of fuel left.
Oh, there's a little wiggle.
Okay, Jamie, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make it work for it.
I'm trying. Oh, wasn't the best run there. Here we go again. 2 laps.
2 laps remaining. 2 laps of fuel remaining. You've just done a 208.8.
Oops.
Going outside track limits. Come on, keep it between the lines.
Ugh, oh, one to go. Next time by. Rear almost snapped on us then. Oh, they didn't have a great launch out of the source. Oh, a little lift. Yeah, we've almost got the second. Nice. It should do us the car between us as well. Whew, that was tough. Holy shit. That was tough. Wow. That was a bit over the top sometimes, I think, with OV. Once or twice.
OV the top, huh?
OV the top, yes. Very nice. Phil! Don't DQ me.
Oh, sorry.
Took me to 16, you bastard.
You can't get DQ'd after the checker.
Everyone has to finish, don't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, but you can't actually get DQ'd after the checker.
No. Bastard.
That wasn't supposed to be a 4X anyway. You